Yes.
So many people had the exact same reaction.
Oh, okay. All right, wait. Am I crazy?
They have no idea what we're talking about.
I need you to tell me which one is the right one.
Okay.
Take your time.
Which one is the real letter?
Well, I think we all, if we've been to school, think that we know our ABCs, right? We think if I asked you about a letter, you would know what it looked like. But many people don't seem to be aware of a very, very common form of the letter G.
It's a letter shape that people see all the time, millions and millions of times throughout their life. And yet, many people are unaware that it exists.
Have you ever written this G before?
No.
And even when they are aware it exists, they are unable to recall the exact shape.
I think we only had one participant out of all of our participants who even wrote it close to correct.
And then this is my attempt.
Many researchers are thinking now that learning to write plays an important role in learning to read. We're writing less and less in our culture nowadays. This kind of gives us an intriguing way of looking at some of those questions.
The main thing that this makes us question is the notion that if you see something enough times, you know it.
There are things that we see in everyday life all the time, but somehow don't possess enough knowledge of it to access it consistently.
I believe this is the G you attempted to write.
That's the G I was trying to do.
The devil's in the details.